Philippians chapter 4, verse 4, 5, 6, 7, 13, 17, 19, 20, and 23.
Rejoice in the Lord always. And again I say rejoice. Let your moderation be known unto all men. The Lord is at hand. Be careful for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known unto God. And the peace of God, which passes all understanding, shall keep your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. I can do all things through Christ which strengtheneth me. Not because I desire a gift, but I desire fruit that may abound to your account. But my God shall supply all your need according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Now unto God and our Father be glory forever and ever. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen.
Amen.